and getting set to make his victory lap. Comer turning a few donuts there on the front straightaway, excited about taking this big I-75 win. He's making his victory lap. It's the four of Nick Bolin. All right, race fans, he has a checkered flag in hand. How about a big round of applause for the double zero of Reuben Mayfield? There he is, race fans, winner, four-cylinder race, David Singleton in the 25. And Kane Pelfrey making his victory lap. So have a safe night, everyone, and we'll see you next Saturday night right here at the I-75 Raceway.